Iran's Foreign Minister Javad Zarif led a 49-member delegation to Pakistan. He was given a warm welcome by his Pakistani counterpart. The two foreign ministers held wide-ranging talks covering bilateral relations as well as key regional and international issues. Zarif also attended the Iran-Pakistan Business Forum, where the two sides discussed options for tapping the true potential of bilateral trade.
As neighbors and brothers, Pakistan and Iran need to redouble their efforts for enhancing trade and economic interaction, which remains much below the actual potential.
The Iranian foreign minister delivered a speech at the Institute of Strategic Studies on the 70 years of Iran-Pakistan diplomatic relations. He said relations between the two countries are rooted in close cultures, shared history and values, noting that future prospects are even brighter for the two nations.
Pakistan and Iran can be a model for change. And let me just point out to the parameters that Pakistan and Iran can work together in order to have a better region. Not against anybody, but for everybody. And that should be the name of the game.
The top Iranian diplomat also called for closer cooperation between Tehran and Islamabad to bring peace and stability in Afghanistan, something analysts say I believe is very important.
The Afghan stability is very important for both the countries, because at the present Afghanistan is so unstable, which is having a very negative impact on the region, and is of course giving an opportunity to foreign powers to interfere in the region.
In other engagements, Zarif met Pakistani Prime Minister Shahid Khaqan Abbasi, Interior Minister Ehsan Iqbal and National Assembly Speaker Ayaz Sadiq to discuss ways for further deepening ties between the two countries. Both Iran and Pakistan agreed to continue engagement for enhancing economic cooperation, including bilateral trade, investments and commercial interaction. The two sides pledged to achieve the target of $5 billion bilateral trade by 2021.